Hakim itu, hukum Indonesia kayaknya nggak adil, nggak ada keadilan, udah jelas dia, udah jelas orang-orang bilang dia tidak salah.
Saya ingin berdoa bahwa siapapun agamanya, silakan contoh menjaga Allah.
Hari ini bisa Pak Ahok yang dijebloskan ke penjara dengan pasal karet penodaan agama. Besok-besok bisa saya, bisa ibu, bisa bapak, bisa negara semua.
By jailing, by having Ahok in jail, you know, it's saying that you can't be in that powerful position if you're a minority or if you're a Christian or if you're Chinese Indonesian. So we need to change that. We cannot have that in our nation.
A lot of people trying to occupy and then change ideology is Indonesian, which is Pancasila. And then for me, as a minority, I'm Christian. And then I feel like they're trying to disregard me as a part of community.